Let's face it, peeling garlic is a pain in the ass. It gets under your fingernails, it takes forever to pull the cloves apart. I'm going to show you how to peel garlic in less than 10 seconds. First, take a head of garlic. You head it with the heel of your hand to open up the cloves. Grab two bowls. Put the garlic into the bowl. Invert the lid over the top. And then shake the dickens out of it. And voila, all of your garlic is peeled. For more tips and recipes, go to sauveur.com.